welcome back to the 5 minute library where Ira and Piyushi and we explore books that treat you. Today we have a very very special video because we're like unboxing this cute book box that we received from One Last Chapter. Shout out to this incredible brand because honestly they're the sweetest brand ever. I spoke to them on call and they were so sweet. I would honestly just like recommend them because they're like so cute. The founders are like adorable, like school kids.
They're really young for like for some people who are doing such amazing work.
Just
like
running a business at that age. I mean, all I do.
How old
like,
are they again? About?
They're like barely like preteens. Okay. So cute.
And I think they're doing some brilliant work by, you know, they're running their own business. Then I think, you know, when you spoke to them, you mentioned they were so professional on call.
Yeah, they said, yes, we'll get back to you by like end of day. And I didn't even know what end of day meant until I was like, what, 18, 19? Yeah. What the hell? But they were so professional. They recently did like this like corporate order or something, I think. They do mass orders. They send a bunch of like surprise books and stuff too. So... Yeah, I'm excited. Okay, I have
scissors. Good, yours. Yeah. Okay, so we're really excited. So tell us like about what are you expecting inside this box?
So I know there's gonna be like a bookmark.
Bubble wrap. Sorry. Yeah. No, I wanna rip it apart. Yeah. Bookmark.
Okay.
Hey, look at the branding. So One Last Chapter, A Reader's Toolkit.
Yeah, this is like very cute. It has such a Christmassy vibe also.
Yeah, this I really love the packaging because I think, look at the customized tape that they have on. It's got like a lot of graphics and it looks so nice.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. This is quite exciting. So there are going to be bookmarks and what else is part
of the
Reader's
Toolkit?
I don't know.
I mean like... I saw but I didn't properly register it because I wanted it to be a surprise.
Ah.
So I...
Nice. Yeah. Please don't cut yourself.
Do you think Wolverine cuts himself because he has like those claws and everything? I think about that a lot.
What if he's sleeping and he has a really bad nightmare and suddenly they just like...
What if he just wants to like scratch himself a little bit? Then he just ends up like... Do you think that happens?
I don't think so. Should we focus on the box?
Yes, let's
do it. Oh my god, the packaging is
it's so nice! Okay, so there's like this cover with a sticker on it, so it wraps it together. That's such a vintage vibe.
Yeah, it's like a vintage Christmassy kind of vibe.
Inside.
So this is the inside of the packaging. It's so beautifully wrapped and parceled all together.
I love this.
I know. Okay. So let's start with the biggest thing in the box. The books.
Okay. Good. Okay. Wow. Okay. There's like just stuff that's like on the side.
Yeah.
Coming off. Okay. So we're gonna start with things that are like right on top actually.
Okay.
Cool. So I'm going to do the top part and Ira's going to show you guys the books.
Okay.
So there is one perk. There is a bunch of like toffees, chocolates, like cute stuff.
Can I have the melody?
Yeah, dude, I'm thinking the Faliero.
Okay. Faliero?
Yeah, see na.
Is that how you pronounce it?
Faliero, bro.
Oh, how sweet. They send chocolates. Okay.
Okay, so bookmarks.
Hmm.
They have personalized bookmarks. This is one.
Hmm.
Sorry, I'm booked for the day. Okay. Two.
It is Christmas themed. It says, deck the shelves with books of jolly.
Ooh.
So cute.
Look at this artsy thing.
I love this.
And they have like this QR code on it. That is incredible marketing. Damn. Okay. You read it out.
To the 5 minute library. Hey. Thank you so much for collaborating with us. We hope this toolkit brings you learning and joy. Enjoy reading. Web onelastchapter.com, their Instagram handle, and best regards from the One Last Chapter.
That's so cute. I love it. Okay, and we have stickers now. Okay, so one that says read more.
I love this one.
There's a Patrick sticker.
Dude, do you realize when we're dressed in pink, we might actually look like Patrick?
Oh my god.
You're also dressed in pink, huh?
Open your mouth.
You're the taller one. I'm SpongeBob.
Do this, like, act all short.
Okay, that's ooh, Sherlock one.
Mm-mm. This is Joe Goldberg.
Oh, okay.
Sorry. From You, and it says, you are special, you are talented, you are passionate, you are smart.
Dude, Joe is honestly such a Scorpio though. He's definitely Scorpio. Okay, what is...
Pantone stickers! Okay, so there are really cute Pantone stickers with Euphoria, Serendipity, so beautiful.
Ooh, and there's a design of like, there's a change in like Starry Night. It's a customized version of it. It's so cute.
Dude, I really love all of these stickers.
The artwork is so nice. Okay, so nice. Now the next thing is, there are plant seeds.
My god, it's because of the book.
I don't know. No, they have plant seeds in every order.
They do?
Yeah. They do.
Oh, wow. Okay. You want to read this out?
A beautiful plant is like having a friend around. Plant the seeds you received with your reader's toolkit right now. And by the time you are done reading the books, a beautiful new life will have sprouted. Place this on your desk and take the opportunity to channel your love and energy into this plant. All the best and enjoy reading. Best of regards, team One Last Chapter.
This is so brilliant. Cute. And
they have spinach seeds.
There's this cute little note and these spinach seeds with just look at this branding.
They're so cute. Like, I'm in love with the branding. It's so cute. Okay, now we have two books. Okay, so there's two books. I'm so excited.
I know. Okay. I don't think he needs it. You should. Fine. You know why must you?
It's okay. Like, it's fine. It's clean. Okay, I'm going to take one book. You take one book.
Okay, you go first.
One second. Can I take like the one that's darker?
Okay.
Thank you. I just see the words horribly wrong. I'm excited.
Okay. Yes, so these are the two books. The Secret Garden and...
That Night.
You really picked the perfect book for your aesthetic. That Night. Do you want to go first?
So, I don't know what it's about, but it just looks really cool. I think it's more of like... It just seems like a mystery thriller. There's like a huge bio about it, but I know it's published by Penguin, so it has to be good. And the last line is, that night is a dark twisted tale of friendship and betrayal that draws you in and confounds you at every turn. Okay, yeah, let's do that.
Damn.
This is like pretty cool. And I think it's an Indian author, right?
I think so.
Yeah, Nidhi Upadhyay. It's an Indian author, guys.
Nice. And this is The Secret Garden. Of course, I've been wanting to read this book for a really long time, so I'm actually very glad that we got it. So this is actually a very old and very classic book, and I'll read out the summary.
Yeah.
When Mary Lennox, the unloved, contrary and spoiled 10-year-old, is found alone in the deserted house after her parents' death, she is sent to live with an uncle whom she has never known. In Yorkshire, England, at his secluded Misselwaith Manor,
Martha's role like Superman, Batman, Secret Garden.
A warm-hearted chambermaid introduces Mary to the late Mrs. Craven, and her private walled garden, which has been locked for years. As Mary becomes curious to explore the secret garden, will she be able to find the key? Published more than 100 years ago, The Secret Garden by Frances Burnett is a prominent children's classic. It is regarded as one of the best works of the 20th century children's literature.
Ooh, I'm so excited. It's like fantasy is total. It's so exciting. Fantasy, I love fantasy.
Like, I've grown up listening and hearing about this book and being told multiple times that I should read it, but I never got around to reading it. And even though it said it's children's literature, I'm definitely going to read it and check it out.
Manifested it.
Yeah, I'm really excited. This looks great.
We are so excited. Like, This is cute, sweetest package we've received in like forever.
And I really like the range of things. Like, there's a Melody chocolate, and there's this like mysterious, dark, like dark that, and then there's like seeds, and there's a book about about like the secret garden. So it's just
and the stickers too.
Yeah, like
and the bookmarks also so personalized.
Yeah, it's like
it's very cute.
Amazing. So thank you, One Last Chapter, for this really adorable gift box.
Thank you, Palash. Thank you, Amrita. And we really look forward to like collaborating with these guys again. They're so like, they're the nicest people ever. And also, Max, creative man. Like, did he have this kind of creativity back in high school, middle school?
I think not.
I think these guys are just incredible and you should definitely check them out. I know Christmas is coming, so
Christmas shopping. I think this shopping is a really nice gift because it's got, I think they have a whole bunch of different kinds of
gifts. Yeah, they have options. And you can pick based on your budget. They're super affordable. And this is just great for gifting to people on birthdays and anniversaries. And if you're like me, for every other occasion then too. So
Do you pick out the book that you give them or do you let it be like a surprise thing?
You can tell them what genre you prefer. And they'll get in touch with you based on the stock options available.
That's perfect. So it's like a really nice sort of a gift that you can give to somebody even when you want to surprise them and like sometimes you don't know what to give, right? So it's like the perfect like, hey, this is a reader's toolkit, have at it. And with New Year's coming around, it's such a nice resolution to keep, you know, like read more, plant more trees, eat more Melody.
This is so cute. If you just want to subtly nudge your friends into reading, you can do that too with this toolkit.
So really amazing, guys. Thank you so much.
And we'll see you in 5.